November 14, 2017. Discovering Divine Design. As for me, being on the way, the Lord led me. Genesis 24:27. We should be so one with God that we don't need to ask continually for guidance. Sanctification means that we are made the children of God. A child's life is normally obedient, until he chooses disobedience. But as soon as he chooses to disobey, an inherent inner conflict is produced. On the spiritual level, inner conflict is the warning of the Spirit of God. When he warns us in this way, we must stop at once and be renewed in the spirit of our mind to discern God's will. See Romans 12:2. If we are born again by the Spirit of God, our devotion to him is hindered, or even stopped, by continually asking him to guide us here and there. The Lord led me, and on looking back we see the presence of an amazing design. If we are born of God, we will see his guiding hand and give him the credit. We can all see God in exceptional things, but it requires the growth of spiritual discipline to see God in every detail. Never believe that the so-called random events of life are anything less than God's appointed order. Be ready to discover his divine designs anywhere and everywhere. Beware of being obsessed with consistency to your own convictions instead of being devoted to God. If you are a saint and say, "I will never do this or that," in all probability this will be exactly what God will require of you. There was never a more inconsistent being on this earth than our Lord, but he was never inconsistent with his Father. The important consistency in a saint is not to a principle but to the divine life. It is the divine life that continually makes more and more discoveries about the divine mind. It is easier to be an excessive fanatic than it is to be consistently faithful, because God causes an amazing humbling of our religious conceit when we are faithful to him.